Hello. KMK here, come with another Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle video. And this time I'm using a Transformation Boost team, because I'm gonna freaking rant about the fact where the hell is Injanimbus EZA. Like, seriously, that is what I'm waiting for. Where the actual fuck is Injanimbus EZA? Because I was like, Kid Goku's coming, think, that's cool. And I checked the missions and I saw, EZA. That means points for EZA, so I started to look. And then I saw that it was Gotenks. Super Saiyan 3 Gotenks. And I went to my inventory, my box. Looked in my box. Scroll down to when I see a Nimba. And I said to myself, where the fuck is his EZA? I mean, seriously. I'm not waiting for Gotenks yet. Where the fuck is Janimba? I'm waiting for Janimba's EZA and it has not... And it apparently hasn't arrived yet. Still not. Makes you wonder what they are doing. Because I'm literally looking forward to Janimba's EZA. And it hasn't arrived yet. Like, literally, it has not arrived yet. It's not even announced. And I was like, I want to see that Beast Tank EZA. Like, literally. The Gogeta counter does not have his EZA. Still not yet. And we get Gotenks before Janimba. That's crazy. That's some insane Harry Potter shit ever. I was looking forward to it, like many people. I was looking forward to Janimba's EZA, but we are getting Gotenks. And I'm like, why? Why give Gotenks his EZA sooner than Janimba? Especially since Janimba is meta-defining. But apparently it's either that or they think Janimba's too broken. Don't release him yet. And it makes me sad because... I mean, let me say it like this. In Janimba. He was like the ultimate tank. He still is the ultimate tank. What I'm saying. The thing with Janimba is, especially Injanimba is dear to my heart because when Gogeta and Janimba came out, I was able to pull Gogeta. And the banners had a crappy rating. And for days I was trying to get Janimba. No luck. Then I did an I had some stones left. I was like, you know what? And it was in the early days of Dogon, by the way. Early days. And I was like, you know what? I gonna give it one more try. One more try. So, but I did not have enough stones to do a multi. So, I did a single. And big bam jam, I had the Nimba. In one single summon, I got the Nimba. Me happy as a child, because I found over like 200 Janimba medals. That's how fun I liked the event. So I was farming Janimba medals. And keep in mind, that's a lot still. There's still a lot. And it's like, oh, I did a lot, yeah. I was on the release, I did a lot. I did a lot of the summons. Not summons, the event. So I got Janimba. I'm happy, and Janimba not disappointed. Because he's a freaking beast unit. Oh, never had this transformation before. Wait. Let me check what he does. I did not even know that he existed. Because 8% HP at the start of the defense of person. Attack down status. That's impressed, okay. But still, let's go further. So, I got Janimba, and later on, I got a lot of Janimbas, like hundreds of Janimba. Enough Janimbas to even up his super attack. And I could rainbow him. So now I'm looking forward to the fact that he is going to get his EK. And I was like, yes. I was like, yes, he's going to get his EK. I saw it and I was impressed. And still not there. So wait, we got Gogeta. That was awesome. That we got Gogeta. And shots. But then we got other problem. After we had Gogeta, that is. That's not a problem. The thing is, we got Gogeta before Janimba, so then it was waiting. And the next EC that they announced is not Janimba. It's Super Saiyan 3 God. Which is like, why? Just release Janimba. Just give us his ECA. Just give us his glorious ECA. But nope. So yeah. And that is what. That's the thing that is actually bothering me. And we are like, what, 10 minutes in, and I'm still ranting about Janimba?
And that's not all. Wait. Hoppa. And that's not all. You know who's also not there yet? Or not even announced? Still not announced, to be precise. Physical Broly's ECA. Oh, sorry, he's not announced. Still not. The unit that needs it the hardest, that needs it the most, still does not have an ECA announced. Buon did. Which is weird, because Buon was better than Broly. But it seems like he needs higher priority. Okay. Awesome shizzle. But it still doesn't hold away the fact that he is not announced yet. But that doesn't mean shit, because we still haven't had your number. And that annoys me so much, I don't even can keep track of what I'm saying. Which is something that I really want. I really want to see Intanimba ECA coming to Global. Of course, I also want to see the hero stuff. Because who wouldn't want to see the hero stuff? Everyone likes the hero stuff. Except if you are a certain asshole that I know, then no. Then you don't like the hero stuff. And I want Darkness Toa. Yeah, you know what? I can do a rant about the things that we are still waiting for and that I want to see coming. I'm in the mood for that. So let's rant. So I would like to see the hero stuff coming. Dragon Ball Heroes. Because I really want that Goku, that Adult Gotenks, because Adult Gotenks looks cool. And I want the Super Saiyan 3's, especially the Trunks, Super Saiyan 3 Trunks. Awesome look, I like how he looks like it and so. And I would also like Darkness Toa. Awesome rifle. Or Fire of Time. Yeah, why not? I mean, she went from Loli to full out Gil. Goddess, I would like to fuck. Just for anyone that doesn't understand it. And that is mostly all. I'm a man with simple taste. But at least give us something. I mean, yeah, we get the 4-year anniversary. But I want, I'm looking forward to the Nimba ECA, not the Gotenks. And I want the hero stuff. And those things still have not arrived. I mean, when are they going to release? Is Yanimba's ECA so broken that they can't release him?
Is that it? If that is the case, then I can understand it, that he is like super, super, super duper overpowered. And that it is harder for them to release him then. Well, newsflash, douchebags. Keon Khalifa exists. And I've seen that unit in action, and they are freaking overpowered as hell. Keon Khalifa, now. So, makes me still want to ask myself, when is MCCA? Because he is so good. He is so good. And I'm getting a headache. I'm literally getting a headache from the fact that I'm trying to understand something that I can't understand. It's either that or it's just getting too much for me to understand. But the thing is, I'm gonna repeat it again. We should have gotten Janimbus EGA, not Gotenks, but Janimbus. That would have been, like, seriously the best option. I hate how good it run. Oh. And that's not all. With that is mostly all, because I literally still can't understand it. And I'm also pissed with the fact that I was hoping for the Kid Goku to come after the 4th year anniversary with the coins. Because I want Vegito. And now I cannot even get Vegito. Because ding ding ding. He comes before the anniversary, so now I cannot summon for Super Vegito. Physical Super Vegito. A unit that I really want. Like, seriously. It's like, it's a unit that is in like the top one. I got multiple units in the top five, of course. Well, top 10. No, top 5. I got 5 units there. But Vegito is in the top 1. Like, literally the top 1. That I want, because I really want physical Vegito. I never had them before. I tried them, but I don't got it. And that is what I care the most about. And now it's coming earlier, and I'm saving up for the 4-year anniversary. So I cannot summon. I can literally not summon for him. And that hurts my soul. Like, really. It's also the same as How should I say it? I'm hyped. I can also say I'm hyped. But physical Super Vegito as eluded me for so long. I had to think of the correct word to use because I'm not English. So physical Super Vegito eluded me for so long. And that really saddens me. Because he is really a unit that I want to have. And I have to battle that I don't have him yet. And now he's coming back again. And now I cannot summon for him. And we don't have the coins, so I cannot trade in the coins for Vegito. So that also really annoys me. One of the other things that annoys me lately also is the fact that as a Dokkan content creator, I feel like sometimes that I'm really far behind in units and mostly in LRs. That's also something I want to talk about. And there are LRs that I really don't like. Like, seriously, there are LRs that other people call the best, but they are not. Like, literally, they are not. And the thing is, I don't have any other LRs to use. There's something that I find annoying. I don't have enough LRs. The other problem is, the LRs that we got are either shit, dog shit, or not worth my time. Or, in other words, I simply don't like them. At all. And it doesn't make... It doesn't take much for me to not like something at all. I like Kirin Khalifa. I hope to get it. Thing is, I don't get them. I mean, I want LR Coco and Frieza. Trust me, I have no luck. I tried to summon for Broly. Did not get Broly. The tech one. And for anyone that asked, did you summon on the GoBros? I did summon, but for Vegito Blue. Because I don't want Gohan and Goten because they're shit. They're not so great. And that is my honest opinion. Ooh, Golden Frieza. Ooh, ho, 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 ho. I'm Golden Frieza, yes. Let's destroy this planet. I'm gonna destroy this miserable planet. Yes. Look at that number. I mean, the only real LRs that I use, which I consider like the best LRs, those are Broly, the strength Broly, I mean, I use him, I use LR Cocoa Black and Freezer. LR Cocoa Black and some muscles. Fuck you, Nimba. Hij roerde gewoon. Oh. Ik ben een trekker bij de Dodgers. But anyway, go further. I use Bojack. Bojack was surprisingly good. I liked Bojack. It's like one of my favorite LRs. I use Strength Broly. The LR Strength Broly. Also one of my favorite LRs. And that is something that nobody can deny. And then the Goku Black and Zamasu. And the last one that I use is Trunks. Because, believe it or not, Trunks is awesome. When I didn't have enough physical units with dupes in them. So I had physical units with that were unable to crit. And that is way back in Dokkan. Still, those videos are still up. It was really hard for me to make a good physical hero teams. Because I had only a few physical units that had crit from the hero side, so Trunks was for me the best unit to have. I still call him the best unit. I even call Trunks a superior unit compared to LR Gogeta and Vegito. Because those two are shit. And I find Trunks better than them. LR Trunks. Though he doesn't have fears better. Doesn't matter. Still better. And those are the only LRs that I use. I got LR Gohan. I got LR Vegito and I got LR Beerus. But LR Beerus I don't use because, well, let's be honest, I find him shit. And I mostly use him as an for his leader skill in Battlefield. Because that is his only good use. He is not good for anywhere else. Other people say something else. I say he's not good for anything else in my eyes. My opinion. My choice of words. And that is something that I want to say the most. And then is the question, what do you think of the other LRs? So tell me, KMK, what other LRs would you want? Oh, I want to go in the freezer. That's an LR that I want. I'll take Brody. I want him. Because he's awesome. I want Keon Khalifa. Because I like to see Khalifa's butt crack a lot. Like literally. Who doesn't like a hot woman's butt crack? Simple clothes and such, so who doesn't like that? But anyway, just kills also very hot. Like seriously. Also the fact that I like Kefla. She's my favorite female. Dragon Ball character. Well, I also like, that also means that I like Keon Khalifa, so
Why not? And I think that is it is for the most part, because Trunks and Mai, I don't want them, baby. Not interested. Coco, Pan and Trunks. Woo! It's... They are... Those are all units that I literally don't care about. And that's a big thing for me. Yet the LRs that I really want. Wait. Oh yeah. Mighty Master coaching the coating and Trunks. Not so interesting. Mighty Vegeta, not so interesting. Super Saiyan 3 Goku, well, he's interesting because, well, you have to build an entire team around him. Cell is also one that I really want, because I like Cell. But that's the problem that I got nowadays, with that I cannot get that I'm able to get LRs, because my luck with LRs stink. They suck. And I can do really hard my best to try and get an LR, but no luck. Which has nothing to do with anything, but just talking about as a token content maker, so... It's just something that I'm really thinking about, to hunt some LRs. To do a bit of LR banners and try to hunt down some specific LRs. But of course, I want to do all that after we got the Nimbus ACA. Also, because I look forward to the 4-year anniversary, and I already said that, so... And you know that I want those LRs. Those are LRs that I do want. But those are the units that accompany them. Oops, did a boo-boo. It's okay, I'm gonna do this. And for me, that is all the interesting part. So for me, that is mostly the rent, I think. The renting that I did. Which took me like what? Oh, 33 minutes to get out of me? Also a unit that like Vegito. Finally get a dupe of him. From the Gohan and the Goten banner. It was freaking time. Now I still need like 3 more dupes of him. We'll get those. And I also think by the time that I get physical Vegito, it will be when we are getting HL Vegito's ECA. Well, most likely doing his ECA.
That's when I get him. And even then, maybe I'm not. Maybe I won't get him. This is so annoying. Yeah, shitbags, you guys are going to die last. I hate how good you are. It's a horrible unit. Come on. I want this over with as far as possible. Then I'm gonna do it like this. I love this cell. I hope he gets an Dokkan Awakening. He needs it. There we go. There we go. And here we go. So, look at the beast. He's still thinking like a monster. What I'm also really looking forward to, in terms of ECAs, is the SDR Yanimba. I would like to see his ECA. Super Saiyan 3 Brody's ECA. Look more. I said that I was... out of rent, but all of a sudden something came up in my head and I was like, oh no, that also still existed. So yeah. There was something else I had to talk about. Do we end this? Gonna go all out.
Cheers, please.
Oh no, he's going to hit me. Ouch. Bad news, everyone. The Nimba is going to rape your anus. So those are easy as the rose one might see. But then again, can you first get your Nimba? Oh wait, now I'm at the point that I'm literally beating a dead horse. Anyway, I couldn't stop about it because I will be repeating myself non-stop then. This is not good. Yeah, crisping a bean. Awesome. And here we go. Oh no, don't out my Yanimba. Oh, there's less. Not as bad. Time to end the fun shit buckets. Here we go. Say okay, crit boy.
Just going to bed.